I fundamentally believe that there's a key difference between buying something with credit that is an asset versus consuming something with credit. Okay, when you go to the pizza place with your friends and use money you don't have, you don't still have the pizza. It is really gone. Whereas when you buy a home, you are borrowing money, but you are purchasing an asset that retains some degree of value. And then assuming that the servicing of that debt, paying that person back with interest, is affordable, it enables you to buy a very expensive asset before you have to save for the whole amount. By being able to make a really sacrificial endeavor to save the down payment and take on an amount of debt that the service of which might even be less than they're paying in rent anyways, or maybe equal to it, then they're building equity. The other example has always been, we talked about student debt, where you're taking on debt, you're gonna have to pay it off, but at least you're building an investment into a career, into a future, to education.
But borrowing can be bad. When you borrow to buy things that will soon be of little value, use student loans to go on spring break, or max out credit cards only to pay the minimum amount due. When you recklessly spend more than you earn, your financial anxiety will build as your wealth declines, and you make large interest payments on items you've already consumed.